Hey folks, hope you're all well. I'm out with Benji and we're at the Meadow Pit Mound, just looking at all the wild garlic. Won't be far off before the end of the season. The flowers are starting to come out, look. Right. Normally go up the mountain to the right hand side of me from where I am. I've just come from by the cricket club at Madeley. Normally go up on the right hand side, like I say, the bigger part of the mound. But we're going up around the smaller part today, on the left hand side. Right. Come on, Benji. Not been up this side for a while. Nowhere near as big as the other side, but just thought I'd come up here for a change. Bit slippy here, look. Some of the blossom. Come on, Benji. The volley. It's nice to see when it's got the berries on. Come on, this way. You can get down that way, but I'm not going there today. This area here, you sometimes get the homeless people with a tent up here sometimes. I say, this is only a small part of the mound. Come on, Bench. There's a few fallen trees since the last time I was up here. When I was here last time, this was the only one. Oh, sun's shining bright today. Well, this afternoon, now it's nearly time for bed. There, look. Shining through the trees at us. It's been a bit overcast today. Alright, we're back down now. Back onto the path. Alright then, folks. I'm gonna leave it at that. Bye for now. Take care.